Hi, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. And our match today, Arsenal against Barcelona. This is the Arsenal lineup. Benacek starts in goal. Monreal starts
alongside Héctor Bellerin in the fullback positions.
Santi Cazorla starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. Olivier Giroud is the main striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. And it's a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan, and it is a penalty. Your thoughts?
Well, I thought it was a definite penalty, and I think the player might have been a bit concerned. He was going to go for an early bath, but just a yellow.
And scores from the spot. For a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Got the tackle in. Sergio Roberto. Throw in now. Nacho Monreal. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Sanchez couldn't keep it down. Javier Mascherano, Sergio Busquets, it's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. Bring them level, Ozil, he's kept it out. Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands. Alexis Sanchez, attacking well here. Our chance! No doubt about that, goal kick. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Santi Cazorla. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And shoots! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Based across the ball now. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Olivier Giroud. Could be dangerous. Giroud! No chance with that one. Too high all the way.